Welcome back to another Among Us video, and in this video, I'm going to be telling you about my encounter with my ghost. So while I was just casually playing Among Us, I continued to encounter this ghost. And it isn't your typical scary looking ghost. It's a ghost that has the ability to turn into you. When I first encountered him, I couldn't believe it. It was me. I didn't know what to do, but then the ghost is something that I didn't expect. So make sure that you watch it to the very end, because you won't believe what happened. And before we get any further into this video, I do want to mention that 70% of you have not hit that subscribe button, which means you're missing out on Among Us Darkest Secrets. So why not solve that issue by hitting the subscribe button with the bell icon turned on? That way you don't miss out on any of my videos. And if you want me to stop my ghost in Among Us, make sure to leave a like down below. It only takes a few seconds. But now, let's begin with today's story video. So my first encounter with this ghost started off with a regular match of Among Us. It was early in the morning, so I was pretty tired. And instead of going to sleep, which is pretty boring, I wanted to mess around in some lobbies, which would later backfire. You know, it should have been a red flag if I saw Cyrus Sora in my lobby, but I was too tired to care. I was a crewmate, and the first thing that I did was go over to Engine. And three players teleported right in front of me, and a body was recorded. The game literally just started. In the chat, there were some people that were looking up to Siren Soul, which was very interesting. There is literally zero reason to like him, and I think the rest of the crewmates agreed because we all voted for him, and he was ejected. I don't even care if Siren Soul was a crewmate, I just don't want to see his face. Finally, I can do some tasks. Why do you have to call a meeting? Wait a second, how is Cyrus Sora alive? Brian was telling us to eject him. He was blaming himself. But didn't we just vote on Cyrus Sora? I was he back in here? I was gonna vote for him, but he ended up leaving with his fanboy. And when I spawned in, I had some pretty bad luck. Brian was right next to me. I tried to run across the main hall, and I was stuck on the door, and well, you already know what happened next. There's never a time where I do my task as a crewmate, I'm always a ghost. And great, green just ran past my body. Like, how don't you see it? It's right there. And of course, Cyrus Sora got his win, even though he wasn't there. I might just go back to bed. I then joined another lobby, and Cyrus Sora was also in here. How does he always know where I'm at? Whatever, I'm just gonna stay in the game. Took me way too long to find a lobby. When we spun inside an engine room, Cyrus Sora was venting, and I tried to escape, but then Cyrus Sora took me out in the engine room when no one was looking. Wasn't there like 5 players in here? But no, they leave me alone with him. For some reason, people were supporting Cyrus Sora and calling him their master. Cyrus Sora even blamed himself, but literally nobody voted for him, except 2 people. And one of them is him. Is today Love Cyrus Sora Day? Because I don't know what's going on. Why are they supporting him? I was now back in the game, but I just hate being a ghost. Cyrus Sora must have some weird obsession with me being a ghost, because it happens every time I'm with him. There's also been times where I see ghosts in the dropship. My game must be haunted or something. Players in the chat were then offering to help me. You should have helped me in the beginning. You had a chance to eject Cyrus Sora, but you didn't. We ended up voting him out, and now Cyrus Sora was a ghost. How does it feel to be like me, Cyrus Sora? This is what you do to me every day. He ended up leaving, like a coward. But he ended up winning because he got carried by the other imposter. Nothing special. I got into another game and I was the imposter, and it was a different lobby without Cyrus Sora. But that didn't change when I spawned in. How is Cyrus Sora in here? And who is this other Cyrus Sora in the game? Since I am the imposter and Cyrus Sora appears to be a crewmate, I'm gonna get my revenge. I took out Cyrus Sora in Armory, and I stared at his body. How does it feel to be a ghost, Cyrus Sora? Not fun, right? Brown was the one that reported the body, and he clearly knew it was me. But in the chat, he said no one, and that it was Cyrus Sora, the blue one. You know that's fine by me, that's an easy win. Let's vote out the other Cyrus Sora. Brown must have something against Cyrus Sora as well, which is why he decided to help me win this game. I was now in a brand new game, and What is wrong with the shadows? Oh, hey, Chari. Wait, why is there another Chari in here? I'm the real Chari, not you. I was following Chari up until we entered Engine. And, well, all three of us died. Our crewmate ended up leaving after what they just witnessed, and we lost the game. The other Chari in the chat said that I was fake, which caused me to be banned. How are they gonna ban me if I'm real? I just got handed a massive L. My own fans are turning against me. Why does Siri Sora have to ruin everything? It's so annoying. As if things couldn't get any worse. What happened to the dropship? It's gone! We're just walking on an empty void. Or are we just in space? I don't see any stars anywhere, so I don't really have an explanation. Everyone was here with me, and we were all confused. And why is my name still Chari 1? I mean, I do see another Chari in here, but is that the same one that I saw last game? But who is the person behind all of this? Who can create voids? It could be Chrono, maybe Ion. I honestly have no idea. It has to be someone with a lot of power. Could it be Siri Sora? I mean, I wouldn't doubt it. As I was just casually looking around, I saw something move on my screen. And it wasn't a player. It was a red ghost. Why does this ghost have a bow? Isn't he supposed to be dead? And why is he staring at me? And he's also red. What if that's me? The ghost was then floating towards me. And the moment he touched my body, he vanished. I left the area and I went to another corner. And the ghost appeared again. Since when could I see dead crewmates? This isn't supposed to be possible in Among Us. What is happening? This has to be a void, where there's just ghosts floating around. The ghost ended up leaving, but I could hear the sounds of ghosts around me. They sounded like voices, but I couldn't tell what they were saying. I thought I was going to be stuck here the entire game, but the party leader ended up starting, and it was now the next game. At least I don't have to worry about that goofy-looking ghost. That man was literally a bone. He wasn't even a whole ghost, it was only half. But whatever, I'm going to hide in the main hall, since there's so many Charis near me. I then saw the ghost in the dark room, in the center to be exact. But this time he had his whole body, and I could still see the bone right through him. Is it the same one that I saw in the void, or is this some other ghost? A meeting was then called, and it was by the player named Chari. We ended up escaping because that meeting was pretty useless. And when I spawned in, I decided to double check the main hall, in the dark room, but the ghost was nowhere to be seen. So since I don't have to worry about the ghost for now, I guess I can do some tasks? So I went to go polish the ruby, then I entered the main hall to decontaminate. That's 2 tasks done. Only 3 more to go. I have a task in electrical, so let me go down there. And once I finish the task, I could hear the ghost from the void. Where is that coming from? I then found a ghost at the bottom of electrical. It's the same one from the room. What are you doing here? And who are you? The ghost then floated towards me. I went through my body and vanished. This ghost is such a weirdo. But I'm not gonna let him distract me from doing my task. The imposter ended up disconnecting and we won the game. When we returned back to the dropship, there was a player by the name of Chari. And it wasn't the one that I saw in the game. He was wearing Siri Sora's outfit. He wasn't even in the game. And nobody joined. Was he the ghost? No, it can't be. He's wearing Siri Sora's outfit. And Siri Sora could have been the one that created the void. Is Siri Sora trying to tell me something? Before I could even send a message, I was banned. I think I cracked the code. Siri Sora is after me, and I need to be prepared. If you would like